Michael, you strike me as a normal knockabout Aussie, tough Aussie bloke, you know? Just a regular everyday Aussie. And silent.
This
as well,
is going most. Somewhere. I don't know where you're going.
Do you own a teddy bear?
Yeah, I do.
That goes with you everywhere.
I will own up to that. I do.
Do you really?
Mm.
So, Mr. Tough Man Michael, why do you have a teddy bear that goes with you everywhere?
Because Melly's son, Jake, when he was 6 years old, I was going on a trip and he said, Pop, take lots of photos. So I went to Gundagai and they got a bloody dog sitting on a box.
Yeah, the dog on the tugger box. It's pretty
famous. So you take a photo. Yeah. So I was walking down the street of Gundagai and I saw the teddy in the window and I bought the teddy and I took him back and I put him on the box and Ted's been on top of Ayers Rock, he's been to Cooktown, he's been to Tassie, he's been to Broome, he's caught a marlin off Port Stephens. Ted's been around.